Good morning, children. Today we will do the chapter exercises of Unit 2, Shapes. I hope you understood about shapes through my previous video. Today we will do the textbook exercises. So, come to the page number 21. Let's remind this exercise. First of all, help Uncle John paint his house. Let's help Uncle John to paint his house. Color the circles in red, the rectangles in pink, and the squares in green, and the triangles in orange. Here are so many types of shapes like circle, squares, rectangles, triangles, right? We will color all the circles in red, rectangles in pink, squares in green, and the triangles in orange. Okay, color it properly using the crayons or pencil color. Please don't use the sketch pens or sketch colors in your book. Okay, now come to the next. Anshu and Pinky have drawn alien faces. Anshu and Pinky have drawn alien faces. Find out the type of lines used, straight and curved, for each part of the face. This alien face has been drawn by Anshu, and this one is made by Pinky. So we will find that which type of lines they used in their faces. First of all, Anshu made her alien face outline with the curved line, eyes with also curved line, nose with the straight lines, lips with the straight lines, and ears also with the straight lines. Okay, now come to Pinky's picture. Her face outlined by straight lines, eyes with also straight lines, nose with curved lines, lips with curved lines, and ears also with curved lines. Okay, I hope you understood well. I come to the next page quickly. Page number 22. First of all, mention color them. You will color them. Cleanliness is important for good health. Below are a few things that we use for cleaning. Color them according to the color codes given. Here are some color codes given. Also, they are called solid shapes, right? This is cone, cuboid, sphere, cylinder, and cube. So, color these items, these objects, with the help of their color codes, like dustbin. Dustbin, like the solid shape cylinder. So it color with pink color. Cleaning sponge, like cuboid, it color with blue color. Okay, hope you understood. Now come to the next topic. Names of solid shapes. I also taught about the solid shapes in my previous video. So look at the pictures below. Number each object according to its shape using the codes. Here are some pictures given. We will write the number below the object according to their number codes. How? Let's see. The number code for cuboid is 1, for cube is 2, for cylinder 3, for cone 4, and for sphere 5. So look the objects carefully. This is a cylinder, and the number code for cylinder is 3. Okay, now this is an example of cone, right? It shapes like a cone. So the number code for cone is 4. Now it's like a sphere. Number code for sphere is 5. Hope you understood. We will do all the remaining exercise by yourself. Now come to the next page, page number 23. Look at the pictures below. Write R for the objects that roll, S for the objects that slide, and RS for the objects that both roll and slide. Here are some pictures given. Write R for the objects that are rolled, S that objects that slide, and RS for the objects that both roll and slide. Okay, like R, RS, S, S, R, RS, as I filled here. You will also do this exercise by yourself. Now come to the next phase, practice ground. When we play carom, the discs on the board dash, roll, slide, roll and slide. When we play carom, the disc on the board roll, slide. In the game, the bowling, when we throw the ball, it dash, rolls and slides on the floor. It's very simple. You will do this exercise. Now come to the next phase, sleeping, standing and slanting lines. I also taught you about sleeping, standing and slanting lines. Now look at the boat. What type of lines does she use to make the boat? Watch the color codes. Here is a boat. This is Nikki's boat, right? This is Nikki's boat. So, what type of lines does she use to make the boat? Match the color codes. Sleeping lines with the red color, slanting lines with the blue color, and the standing line with the green color. So match the colors and see how many of the following are there. Like sleeping lines, how many sleeping lines are there? 1, 2. How many standing lines are there? Only 1. Standing line, only 1. And slanting lines, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now it's completed. Hope you understood the both chapters very well. You will practice of these chapters by yourself at your home with the help of your parents. Okay, bye.